Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Southeast London. Welcome to Herne Hill. Just across the road from Herne Hill Station here is Brockwell Park. And each summer there's a huge community festival in the park, the Lambeth Country Fair. We'll go and check out this year's show. Let's go. One entrance is just here by Herne Hill. Is a huge park, stretches all the way from here in Herne Hill over towards Brixton. Now, I was born, grew up and have lived in this corner of London, southeast of London, my whole life. So it's an area I'm very familiar with, an area I've always called home, so I'm very familiar with Brockwell Park. And each summer there's this amazing event, a free community festival. And there are some big changes to it this year, so a lot of people are concerned, so I want to come check out for myself how the changes will affect it. I've been coming here for years with friends, my family, and my friends now, they're older, bring their own families. It's a big crowd. Securing this year, so get in the queue, get into the park.
Out of respect for Amy Winehouse, we love her music. Here we go.
Okay, welcome to the Lambeth Country Show. Now I need to do is find my family, my friends somewhere in here. It's a huge park. All the security here is new. You used to just be able to walk straight into the park. And up until this year, you could bring whatever you liked in, but there are restrictions now. Can't bring your own alcohol. And the fun fairs either gone or been greatly reduced. Let's go and check out the highlights of this year's show. Okay, we found my sister, my little niece, and my nephew about to watch a sheep get sheared.
I thought you had some.
a hole in ones for the little girl keeping score.
I have no idea where these kids get this spirit of cricket and fair play from. Obviously, when I make up the scores, it's not cheating, it's movie magic. And movie magic requires teamwork.
Only one.
Nice one.
Mini crazy golf, it's good fun. Kids loved it. Kids who were keeping score, funny enough, won convincingly. There was a lot of cheating going on. Queue for cider and beer, or the lines, the queues are phenomenally long. Can't bring alcohol in this year for my first year. Home.
The party's right here in Brockwell Park, Brixton.
They've had a great day. They're worn out. I'm going to head into the main stage area.
Out.
See if I can find some of my friends.
Live and direct. Live music. Picnic in the Park, brought to you by Lambeth Council.
Okay, found a couple of my mates. Just getting some food, some jerk chicken from chicken stall behind me. Check out what food's like from this stall. London to Brockwell Park and to the Lambeth Country Show. It's been an amazing day. Looks set to be a phenomenal evening here in the park. It's my turn to go to the bar, then I'm going to head back and watch the rest of the acts and bands. So I'll see you guys next time. Toodles.